late last night when old Willie came home. I heard him a rapping on the door. He was a slipping and a sliding with them new shoes on. Mama said, Willie, don't you rap no more. Way downtown, a fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and his old mine, ain't the one to go my way. I wish I was over at my sweet Sally's house, sitting in that big armchair. One arm around this old guitar, and the other one around my dear young boy. Way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's old, my ain't no one to go my way. And a dollar is all that I crave. Brought nothing with me into this old world, and I'll take nothing to my grave. Way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's old, my ain't no one to go my way.
We have a new album out with the good folks at United Artists, and the album's called Lonesome Road. And I don't know if it ain't just about one of the title song, ain't about one of the lonesomest songs ever heard in my life. I learned it from my father-in-law, the late Gaither Carlton. Somebody's heard the name before, I see. I gotta play a little bit of harmonica on this. Me and Michael will pick a little dab on it before we get in, but first I gotta do a little bit right here on harmonica to make it lonesome. Look up, look down, that lonesome road. Hang down your little head and cry, my love. Hang down your little head and cry. The best of friends must part sometime, and why not you and I, my love? And why not you and I? The longest train I ever saw went down that Georgia line, my love. Went down that Georgia line. The only girl I've ever loved is on that train. Train and I ever saw was the day that I left my home, my love, was the day that I left my home. And I never thought when we first met this awful day would come, my love. Such an awful day would come. Look up, look down, that lonesome road. Hang down your little head and cry, my love. Hang down your little head and cry. The best of friends must part someday. And why not you and I, my love? And why not you and I? Well, Merle, let's me and you and Clifton do a little... Right here's a good place to introduce these boys. Whoa, just wait a minute. Sounds asleep. Somebody said Doc Watson's coming up here. Well, there's three more other fellas up here. Let me tell you who they are right quickly before we get into this flat-picking thing. This man right here next to me on the bass, helping do the good harmony, is his brother Michael Coleman from Greensboro, North Carolina. Let's make him welcome. And that next man on the guitar there next to Michael is brother Cliff Miller from Asheboro, North Carolina. Let's make him welcome. And that big old boy over there on the end is my son Merle Watson. Let's make him welcome too. And I've already been introduced, so then you can say no more about me. Merle, I'll give you a little vamp, boys, and let's go with this year. Nancy Rowland and a dab of Salt Creek on the end of that. Pick one that I used to hear my Uncle Jake Miller play. Uncle Jake married one of my dad's older sisters. And he was one of the people that I heard play the old-time banjo style when I was a little boy. This is a little courting song all about an old boy that had a big hill to walk over to work when he went to work on the railroad, and he wished that the devil that hill was out of the way. And he was always a-singing, either when he's with his little girlfriend or when he's with away from her. He still sang something about her once in a while, probably with the railroad crew. And the song goes like this. About 1952 up to 62, I worked with a country swing group before I got into music really as a profession. We played a lot of VFW halls and moose lodges and stuff like that and had a good time of picking. And I learned a whole bunch about flat picking the guitar. Our music consisted of a bunch of the old pop standards and a whole bunch of the Nashville tunes at that time. Occasionally we'd do square dance sets of the good old fiddle tunes, and that square dance caller would break my arm because he'd run them about 30 minutes. And we didn't have a fiddler in the group, so I had to play all the lead. It made it kind of tough. But anyway, some of the songs we played were songs of the contemporary music. Right here's a George Gershwin tune we used to play. Anyway, it came out sounding country when I picked it, and it goes like this.
Thank you.
fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your pappy's rich and your mammy's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. One of these mornings you're gonna rise up singing. You're gonna spread out your wings and take to the sky. Until that day you can hush up your crying. Cause your pappy and your mammy stand.
This song is called Peach Pickin' Time. When it's peach pickin' time in Georgia, apple pickin' time in Tennessee, cotton pickin' time in Mississippi, then everybody picks on me. When it's roundup time in Texas, and the cowboys make whoopee, away down in North Carolina, hey, it's gal picking time for me. Dee-o-dee-dee-o-dee-dee-o-dee-o-dee-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o-dee-o bluegrass in old Kentucky. Virginia's where they do the swing. Carolina, I'm a-coming to you to spend the spring. Arkansas, I hear you calling me, and I hope to see you soon. There I'm gonna do a little picking underneath that Ozark moon. Tell 'em about it now, son. I won't let the blues get me, 'cause I got a sweetie pie way down south, and I know she waits for me. Soon I'll be going to see her, 'cause I know it won't be long till we're gonna build a little cabin,
yeah,
and we'll call it our mountain home. Oh, oh, diddy, oh, diddy, oh, diddy, oh, diddy. Preacher knows his business, 'cause he can't fool me when it's peach picking time in Georgia. Lord, it's gal picking time for me. Oh, oh, diddy, oh, diddy, oh, diddy, oh, diddy. Get it one more time now. Sometimes sings on our show that does all of our flying, or 99% of it, all over the country. Mr. Larry Adams, son, if you'll come on up here, I'll ask these folks to give you a kind, hearty welcome there. Mr. Larry Adams, let's make him welcome. We'd like to do a good old gospel song right now while we got Larry up here helping to sing. He does an awful good job of lead singing on this. It's called Will the Circle Be Unbroken. Merle, we'll ask you to do the honors on this one, son. I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day, when I saw that old hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in
brothers and sisters crying, what a home so sad and lonely.
Let's everybody sing it one time.
Will the circle
fireside long ago, and I can't forget that tearful parting when she had to leave us here below.
Will the circle be unbroken?
1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa, and one of her brothers was a bad outlaw. Sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. One day while I'm riding through a beautiful land, I ran smack into an Indian band. They jumped their nags with a whoop and a yell, and away we went like a bat out of well. I circled their camp for a time or two to show them what a Tennessee horse can do. Them redskin boys couldn't get my blood, cause I was a-riding that Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. So we drifted on down into no man's land, across that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with the Spaniard's foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud, boy, boy. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes are green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Got just as lonesome as a man can be, by dreaming of a girl in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, cause he was a dreaming of a sweetheart too. So we looked right back across Arkansas, I beat up a brother and I whopped her paw. And when I found that girl with the golden hair, she was a riding on the Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Michael, can I pick one?
Yeah, right.
Stirrup to stirrup and side by side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. Came to Big Muddy, then we forded a flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Pretty little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse coat playing around the door. I love that girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loved the Tennessee mare. Hey, it's good to halt it.
The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood,
and it never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.